Okay.
Okay, and you have treats on you so you can down her if necessary.
Yep.
Okay.
Now, when I come up to the scent article, do you want her on a regular chunk?
I keep her on that until I down her.
Okay.
And then I'll tell her to wait, and then I change the leash from the collar to the harness.
Okay.
Okay. We're pulling. Girl.
Down. Down.
Oh, good dog. Good dog. Good dog. Good dog.
Wait.
Good dog.
Wait.
Good dog.
And then feed her on the floor. Anytime they're down, they eat off the floor, the ground.
Wait.
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 And if she's
track.
Yeah.
Track.
And don't have her wait too long because we don't want to lose her until we get up from that.
Track.
At the beginning of the day.
Track. Track.
Track.
Good dog. Good girl. Track. Good girl. Track. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Track. Good girl. Good girl. Track. Track. Lots of treats on this trail. Good girl. Good girl. Track. Good girl. Track.
And I'd rather keep them slow and heavy, you know, heavy laid track than to go and lighten it up too soon.
Track. Track.
So that's every two steps?
Good girl, good, down, down.
Good girl, down. Good girl, walk up, feet are on the ground. Pardon?
So every two steps?
Yeah, because you don't want to take it away yet.
Track.
That's your motivation to problem solve.
Track, track, good girl, good girl. Track, track, good girl. Good girl, track, track, good girl. Track.
Her head comes up, you know that there's a turn or something. She's going like, what? Oh, that's a good girl. Yeah. We're going to have you do one more first.